Aaron have it be all badass and everything, but I guess it turns right here. Yay, we did it! Hey-o! Hey! We got $9,000. Okay. Sweetness.
Hey, it's done.
I know. Good work.
All right, well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do. But before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets and new property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy-ass aunt no more? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say.
Thank you. Franklin has been moving to a new house in Vinewood Hills at White House. This location could now be safe, progress, and change clothes. And that house is pretty darn nice, if I do say so myself. Actions of the world may have an impact on the company's stock values. Take advantage of likely changes in stock price to generate extra capital. I don't remember which one we were supposed to invest in. What stock is it? Cool Bean. I don't deal with the stocks. Ballsack is down. It was down like 2 seconds ago. Okay. Is that how much each one costs? Oh my lord. It was like uphill or something. It began with a P, and there was one with an M. LMN. I'm looking for this. Where is it? Beta Pharmaceuticals. There we go. Can't I, like, buy? And then, like, I guess whenever we get back to Franklin. Whenever we get back to Franklin, we'll fucking sell them and probably get absolute shit money because I don't know how to stock. Anyway, here, let's go check out our house while we're fucking at it. Oh.
Hey, Mike.
Hey, I spoke to Steve. We're ready to move. I gotta take the loot to this guy me and Trevor met, Devin Weston. Big time investor or something.
Oh, alright, shit. Well, I'll see you at the lot.
Hey, we can finally do the heist now. This is probably going to take up the rest of the video, which is awesome. Hold on, let me take a sip of my Arizona. Sponsor. All right. Sponsored by Arizona. It tastes great. So, Supply Street. I'm surprised I've not gotten a copyright claim on any of the songs. I think I did in part 3, and that was it. Which is awesome. I mean, well, it's not awesome I got the copyright. It's awesome that, like, I got only one claim. I mean, like, I'm pretty sure I've gotten so many claims to the point where it's just like, oh, I got a claim. I dispute majority of them because they're bullshit. Like, I got one on Battle Block Theater recently. And if you, like, love my videos and watch them every day, which nobody does because I only have 2 viewers. You would be like, what the fuck? You last uploaded that shit in, like, June. It was summer when I uploaded that, keep in mind. It was early summer that I uploaded that in. So it was just complete bullshit, and I didn't even dispute that when I was just like, another copyright claim. Don't care. Alright, so let's get this heist on the way. I think this is the Blitz Play Ball heist.
Hey, what's cracking? What tier?
Yeah, Blitz Play.
Right there. So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. Alright. So, listen up. Here's the plan. Hey, Trevor.
Yeah?
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay, yeah.
I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is, they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes guy.
Saw a little hope for home.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down, okay?
When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled.
Yeah. Okay?
We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you the professional, dawg.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right, the masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here. Huh?
Real professional.
Let's do this. Let's go, go.
I love Franklin's reaction. He was just like, this motherfucker.
Like this.
Franklin's just like, man, this guy's a jerk. Fuck out the way, I'm a garbage truck.
I'm in position. What's the ETA?
Where are they? I got a visual on the target. Should be with you any moment. Michael, you better get on your way.
Get the truck in position.
All right, get the truck in position.
Ready, Frank.
Sanitation aren't meant to be here today.
You better brace yourselves, you motherfuckers.
Here we go.
Hi, bam, motherfuckers.
Holy destructible environments, Batman. Hey, I got 5 sticky bombs. Boom!
Everyone out! Let's go! On the ground now!
Get out! Get out! Get the fuck out!
I'm fucking stabbed you complete!
Fuck up! Fuck you too! Come on!
Take no prisoners!
You hear all them sirens, dog? Hey, this gonna be a nasty motherfucker, man.
All right, so switch between all characters. That's awesome. I missed. Using Michael's ability to not be a fucking tool.
Hey, the news team coming up ahead. Back left. Take care.
Fuck the news team.
Hold your nerve.
Let me move around.
Put these guys down. Clear the area.
I'm up here with a rocket launcher, guys. Keep out of my way. Hey, but we got it out of here.
I want to light that up. Oh shit, there's a dude up there. Huh. Oh damn it, I meant to go get the copter. Oh, what the hell? Get the fuck out of here. Tell you, hold up. You say you want this money, nigga, then what's the hold up? If you really bought this paper, then what's the...